Set Zotero preferences. Now you're almost ready to start using Zotero, but before you do, the University of Ottawa Library recommends that you change a few of the preferences first, and this will improve your Zotero quality of life. So, if you're using Windows or Linux, you would go to Edit, Preferences, and if you're using a Mac, you would go to Zotero Preferences. It'll bring up the Preferences menu. Now I'm going to suggest you change four preferences. Now first you click on the general icon and there's a box next to automatically tag items with keywords and subject headings. Uncheck that box and that'll stop Zotero from automatically setting tags to the articles that you import because those tags will be inconsistently set and this is something that you want to do yourself. You want to organize articles according to your organizational system. Now the second thing, click on the sync icon. If you created an account, if you created a Zotero username and password, this is where you would enter your username and password so that anything you save here to Zotero gets saved up on the cloud regularly. The third, you click on the site icon and you click on the Word Processors tab to make sure that the add-in for Microsoft Word has been installed. If it hasn't been installed, it'll say Install Microsoft Word Add-in, and if it has, it'll say Reinstall. Either way, you can click the button and it will confirm installation of the add-in so that you can use Zotero with Microsoft Word. The last preference to set is if you click the Advanced icon. Now here under Resolver, there's going to be a WorldCat Libraries URL. Just delete that. And we're going to add the University of Ottawa Libraries link resolver. Now it's really long, so rather than tell it to you in this video, you'll find it underneath this video on the web page. You just copy and paste that URL into the box in Zotero and click OK. And now you've set preferences and you are ready to use Zotero.